Think of the golf swing as a series of dominoes lined up and ready to topple. If one domino is out of line, it disrupts the flow. Likewise, a stiff arm can cause all manner of compensations in the swing. So it is important to work on the whole body to get to the root of the problem. When you exercise your nerves, you should feel a sensation of stretch all the way along the limb. If you feel a very strong sensation when you straighten your arm, you might be too stiff here. It often encourages hooking or a loss of power. So to loosen out your arm and free it all up, bring your hand up onto the wall, about 90 degrees to the wall, and flatten out your fingers like that. Good. Now gently turn your body away until you start to feel a stretch sensation in the arm. You need to keep your shoulder down and back. If it starts to lift up, it's not going to be as effective. Now, what you want to do is pump slowly back and forward, about 20 times. But be gentle with yourself and don't stretch too hard. You can do another version of this at the first tee. Okay, so bring your arm out like that and point your fingers and wrists backwards and just pump them back and forward. That's good. Do you feel the stretch down in there?
Yeah, all the way down.
Yep. Looking good. Now the leg. This one feels similar to the arm exercise. Yep. Sitting down, interlock your fingers under one knee. Now sit bolt upright and lean forward slightly. And keep this position whilst you straighten out the leg. You should feel a stretch in the back of the leg as you straighten. Mm-hmm. Don't worry if you can't get it all the way out, just as long as you've got the stretch there. When it's straight, pump up and down about 20 times. Then take a break. If you don't feel a stretch in the back of the leg, make sure that the lower back hasn't started to slump backwards. You need to sit upright here and arch the back forward. Stay sitting to do the next exercise. This is a buttock stretch. Lean back a little bit and bring your foot over your opposite knee and your knee towards your opposite shoulder. Find the position where you've got a stretch in your buttock. Hold this stretch 3 for 3 by holding for 3 seconds and doing it 3 times on each side. This exercise loosens the muscle, which is often tight in people with a history of back pain. So it's great if you've had problems here.